Hey, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to another Genshin Impact video, guys. Today we're going to be talking about a 1.6 banner rerun, and we're all suspecting it is to be KLEE. KLEE is suspected to be the next 1.6 banner, and I don't know if a lot of you guys are excited for it or not. I personally will not be summoning on this banner unless the 4-star that's going to be on it is extremely, extremely fun. And yeah, I mean, I have KLEE. She is currently only level 60, which is pretty funny. But yes, KLEE is an excellent character, if I had to be honest. She's very strong, can be a really good DPS character if you don't have any pyro DPS on your team. Would I recommend something for it? Of course, I'm not going to recommend anything. You guys are free to do what you want with your primary gems. But if it's a rerun character, so if you guys have not gotten them already, you have another chance now. Obviously, it could change. It could be someone else, like Albedo maybe, which is another good choice. I personally like Albedo. I have him on my team. He's usually on my Zhongli Albedo team, just like, so they're like together and they have good synergy, especially that Geo Resonance. Oh, so good. And obviously, there's going to be another character in 1.6 that you guys all know as the Anemo samurai character. I talked about him in a previous video, which you guys absolutely liked, so maybe I should make another video about that. I don't really know, but it is what it is. Moving on, 1.6 banner rerun could be KLEE. You guys have a few weeks to save up on it if you guys really want KLEE. She's really strong for any melt compositions that you guys want or have. And yeah, she's really good for that. She's, you know, just a good pyro enabler in general. Her E ability is not to be messed with. Just dropping bombs everywhere could do so much damage for your team. And it's just, it stays there even if you switch out of the character, which I think is one of her best features. Obviously, without constellations, she's not the absolute greatest character of all time, because her constellations really, really, really make her strong. Unlike, you know, youll, you don't need any constellations or something, or someone like that. But it is what it is. You can have her at C0 and she would still be viable. I am a very, very strong advocate of having C0 of everyone, and they would still be viable and you could still use anyone you want. It is what it is. Anyways, guys, I don't want to take too long, but yeah, KLEE rerun is suspected to be coming, so you guys have time, as well as the 1.6 overall live stream is going to be coming sometime this week, I hope. And I'm gonna try to do a coverage on that or a reaction on that and post it on my channel here, youtube.com/march26. So anyways, guys, I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, consider subscribing to my channel, guys. We are close to 350 subscribers, so if you guys can just subscribe, that'd be amazing. Please like this video if you liked it, and see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.